Hello again. Let's get started for the second part of the puzzle of today. Let's see. Number four. We start with number four. I see here four in this column, four in this column. So the only place for a four is here or here. But I see here four. So this must be a 4. In this row, I have a year 4. In this row, I have year 4. So in this row, the only place for a 4 is on that place. 4. 4, that means year 4 or there 4. Let's see, year 4, there 4. So here or here must be a 4. This square, I cannot put a 4 here. I cannot put a 4 here because I have here 4. So here is a 4 or there a 4. But I see here in this square, here 4 or there 4. This will be a trouble if I put the 4 here. Because I have here a 4, so it must be here. Okay, so I need to wait. I have here 4 or there 4. I will fill it later. So remember those boxes. Let's continue with another number. Number 2. Here I can, this square, I cannot put a 2 here, because I have here 2 or there 2, so here a 2 or there 2, that means here 2 in this box, I cannot put a 2, look, this big square, I cannot put a 2 in those 3 boxes, because I have here 2, I cannot put a 2 here in this box, only possibility is in this box, 2, so I have 2 here, 2 there, so in this column, the only place for a 2 is this place. Because I cannot put a 2 here in these, one of these boxes, because I have here 2, and I cannot put a 2 here in this box. Only place is here. 2, 2, 2, 2, okay. This box, this square, 2, so the only place is here 2 or there 2. This box. The only place for a 2, I have here a 2, so no 2 here, here or here for a 2. I cannot fill the number 2 because I have no information, no relation. I continue with number 8. Eight here. So one of these two must be an 8. But I see here this box, only 2 boxes left. The numbers 5 and 8. I can fill this in these boxes. Let's start with the 5. I cannot put a 5 here because I have here 5. 5 here, 8 there. And I remember previous the 8. I cannot put an 8 here, so here must be an 8. 8. 8. So here in these two boxes must be an 8, but I see here an 8, an 8. 8 in this row, 8 in this row, so one of these three boxes, one of these two boxes, because I have here an 8, so here an 8 or there an 8. Remember for later, okay? This box, this square, I have here an 8, there an 8, so the only two boxes left are these two boxes, but I have here already an 8, so there must be an 8. 8, 8, so the only two places for an 8 in this box is here. Look, 8, 8, but I have here an 8, so in only place is here. 8, 8, so in this column, one of these three boxes, but I see here an 8. Here is also an 8. So definitely here an 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, the 8, number 8 is completed. Okay. Let's see which number I will continue. I see here in this column two boxes are left. Number 1 is missing and number 7 is missing, but I cannot fill it yet. 1 and 7. Let's see. These three boxes in this square, number 1 is missing, number 7 is missing, and number 6 is missing. I see here 1 and 7. 1 and 7, that means 6 is left in this box, and the numbers 1 and 7 is one of those boxes, but I cannot fill it yet. I don't know when, but remember it for later. Okay, let's see. Which number I can continue? These two boxes for this column, the following number 5 and number 9 is missing. 5 and 9. I see here 5. I cannot put a 5 here, so 5 and 9. The only place 5, 5. Double check. Yes, 5. Number 9. I see here this box. I cannot put a 9 here. I cannot put a 9 there. So the only place for 9 is here. 9, 9. This must be a 9. Okay. This row, the numbers 1 and number 6 is missing. I cannot put a 1 here because I have here already a 1, so only place for 1 is here. And number 6, double check, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, correct, okay. I remember in this column, number 1 and 7 is missing, but I cannot put a 1 here because I have here already a 1, so 7, and it is 1, and one box is left, that is number 7. Let's see, two numbers missing, number 4 and number 3, but I cannot fill it in because I have here no relation or no information. Let's continue. 7 in this row, 7 in this row, so 7, one of these boxes must be a 7, but I see a 7 here, so 7 must be there. The numbers in this box, the numbers 4 and 2 are missing. Number 2, I cannot place it here, so it must be there. Number 4 must be here. I see here 4 in this column, 4 in this column. So in this column, the only place is in these 3 boxes. But I see here 4, so no 4 there. I see here 4, no 4 there. Only place is here, 4. Okay. Number 1. I see here 1. Here also 1. The only place in this square for a 1 is here or there. But I see here a number 1. Only place is here for number 1. Let's see. Number 9. I have here number 9 in this column, number 9 in this column. I'm missing number 9 here. I cannot put a 9 here because I have a 9. The only place for 9 is here. Let's see. Horizontal, I have a 9 here, a 9 here. So the only place for 9 is in these 2 boxes, but I see a 9 there. 9 comes here, then vertical, I see a 9 here, a 9 here, so the only place in this column for 9 is here or there, but I see here already a 9, so the 9 comes here. Okay. Let's see which number I will continue. These 2 boxes for this row is number 6 is missing and number 3. I cannot fill it yet. No relation or no information further. These 2 boxes in this row is number 6 and number 5 is missing. 6 and 5. But I see here 6, so the only place for 6 is here, 5 there. This box is missing 2 numbers, number 3 and number 6. 6, 6, 6, this must be a 6. Number 3, I see here 3, I see here 3, so one of those boxes must be a 3. I see here 3, so must be there. The only box is left is for number 7. Double check, yes. 7, 7, so here the only 2 boxes left for 7, but I cannot put it here. 7 there, 7, 7 here. A 7, but I see a 7 there, so put it here. This row, 2 boxes are left, number 3 and number 6. I cannot put a 6 here, because I have here 6. 6 must be there. Then the 3, 3, 3, 3. Then number... which number? This row is missing a number, number 3. Yes, number 3. I have here 3, 3. One of these 2 boxes must be a 3, but I have already a 3. Here, 3. Let's see. These 2 boxes in this row, number One is missing and number five is missing. Number five, I cannot put it here because I already have a five. Five there, one there, one, one. So this must be a one. One box is left. That is number six, I believe, yeah. Six, six, this must be a six. Two numbers is missing, two and number one. One, one, here one, two, 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 two is left here. One, two, three, four, number five is missing here. Then this row number five is missing. This column number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, number 6 is missing, and here is number 2 missing. Yes, 2, 2, 2. Yes, completed. Thank you for watching. See you next time for the third part. Bye bye.